I get the front end up. I don't know, man. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, this feels so good. This is the dirt bike for me, bro. There's holy crap. All of it. Whoa. Oh man, that just hurts so bad every time you bottom out. If this thing had better shocks, dude, I would so rip this. You want to take this thing for a go, man? You want to take this thing for a go? Alright. One down, six up. Pretty standard. I'm gonna try launching this thing in second.
Because this thing, it like doesn't catch on when it doesn't have high enough
RPM. Oh. What happened? Oh. Dude, that little kid just launched my quad off that jump. Yeah. Dude, you launched that thing, bro. That was sweet. We're rolling?
Yeah.
All right. You think he'll let me ride his KLX?
What?
You think he'd mind if I ride his KLX?
Yeah.
Alright. This is a KLX 140. Feels a lot like a TTR, but... Oh, this thing's definitely got more power. It's super smooth. Like, the power delivery on it is... Shocks are better. Wow, yeah, this thing is... If I were to buy a bike, this probably would be electric start and everything, bro. Like, that's the dream right there. All right, let's... Thank you. on that the first time. Like, it's like super sandy right there. It's gonna be pretty late at night. I don't know how much more time we're gonna have to ride.
What?